Another faraway guest joining us here at ASCO 2012 in Chicago is Dr. Michael Boyer, senior oncologist at the University of Sydney Cancer Center and professor at the University of Sydney. Thanks for being here.
Well, it's a pleasure.
So before we get too far into it, don't tell me I talk funny, okay, please?
No, only people from Australia talk funny.
All right. Let's go into a tough word in any language. What is dacomitinib?
Dacomitinib is a new irreversible pan-HER inhibitor. So what that means is it is a drug that blocks several members of the family of HER receptors. It blocks EGFR, which is the most familiar thing to people. It's the same receptor that is blocked by drugs like gefitinib or erlotinib. But in addition, it blocks HER2. People will be familiar with that. That's the target for trastuzumab, and also HER4. So that's one characteristic. The other characteristic that makes it different is that it is an irreversible inhibitor, so it binds covalently to those receptors.
And for the record, you and your colleagues, when you're just talking, you just call it DACO.
We just call it DACO. We can call it DACO if you prefer, right. Or 299.
I got it. In what kind of lung cancer is this investigational compound being studied now?
So it's really being studied in two different groups. The study I'm involved with is, in fact, lung cancer in general, and that includes non-small cell lung cancer of the adenocarcinoma variety as well as squamous cancers. In a separate group of studies, it's being looked at in EGFR-mutated lung cancers. But the specific study that I'm involved in is a second-line study or third-line study in patients with non-small cell lung cancer.
And how is it working so far?
Well, we're at the point where we have done a randomized phase 2 trial that was presented here at ASCO 2 years ago and with some follow-up data presented at the World Lung Cancer Conference last year. In that trial, the endpoint was progression-free survival, and what we saw was an improvement in progression-free survival in patients treated with DACO compared to patients treated with erlotinib. So this was a randomization between erlotinib treatment or dacomitinib treatment in people who had already had one or two types of chemotherapy. So based on those findings, there is now a randomized phase 3 trial known as the ARCHER-1009 study that is now underway, and that's what I presented here is in the trials in progress session.
And what can you tell us about the study design of that and anything else you'd like to share about it?
Sure. Look, that is a randomized phase 3 trial. To be eligible for the trial, patients have to have non-small cell lung cancer. They have to have received at least one and no more than two prior types of chemotherapy. They also need to have tissue available, although we don't need the results of mutation analysis before patients go in the study. We do actually need the tissue in order to analyze that at a later time. They also need to be of good performance status. And in that trial, patients are randomly assigned to treatment with either erlotinib or dacomitinib.
Well, you come back and let us know as you progress with your work, and we appreciate your time.
Well, we hope to be able to have some results in the next year or so. So far, there are 322 patients enrolled in that trial out of a planned size of 800.
Very good. Thanks for being with us.
Pleasure.
Okay, Dr. Michael Boyer joining us from Down Under in the land of Sydney, Australia, here at ASCO 2012.